So, three out of the four people in our band can officially call this a hometown show. Except for Nate. Nate won't convert. Nate still lives in Tacoma, Washington. One of the Foo Fighters from Los Angeles!
Thank you.
doing worse. Tell my best friend. She don't feel insecure. Don't feel bad. Now that she should. Don't feel insecure. Don't feel bad. Now that I should. Yeah, it's all.
Why won't I know? I won't know how it is you started. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. This song's called In That Space.
Thank you.
song didn't make it on the record. We're still recording a block away, by the way. This song's called The Color and the Shape.
My heart is all alone now.
Thank you. I'm such a mess. Ever since I started shooting dope, I can't get my shit together on stage. Okay, you guys want to hear a story? Okay. So, I got into this car accident. Wait a second, did I tell this last time we played here? Alright, so when I was like, I think I was like 13 years old or something. No, I was 14. And my best friend Richie was 15. And we used to sneak his mom's car out every night. And it was like the week before he was supposed to get his license. So what we do is we wait for his mom to go to sleep. We get the keys. And we steal the car. And drive around and whatever, smoke pot, make out with people or whatever. Go to 7-Eleven, smoke cigarettes. And then, this one night, it was the night before he was supposed to get his fucking license, right? And we go, his mom goes to sleep, and I spend the night at his house or whatever. We go up to his mom's room, and we can't find the keys. And they're not in her purse, and they're not in the drawer, and they're not in the kitchen, and they're not in the car. So, yeah, set of keys, just like that. So, Richie, like, puts his arm under the bed. Like, she's sleeping on the bed, and he's like, shh, shh, quiet, I'll sit there. And he slips his arm under the bed, and she feels the keys. So she's on to us. She knows that we're sneaking out of the car right now. So he goes downstairs and gets a bottle opener, okay? And he puts it under the mattress where the keys were, so in case she woke up, she'd feel metal, okay? So we get the keys, and we sneak out of the car. We're driving around. This is in Virginia. This is Franklin, Virginia. I know. It's great, isn't it? So we sneak out of the car, we go to 7-Eleven, smoke a cigarette, so whatever. We tend to get Cindy Roby, we pick up Cindy Roby for like whatever. And then, I had this girl that I knew who lived in Bethesda, Maryland, right? Which is like half an hour away. Though it's another state, it's not really that far. So I'm like, let's go to Cindy's party. She's having a birthday party. So we go to Cindy's party. I swear to God, we don't drink anything. We don't smoke anything. We're totally fucking straight. We go to this party, and it's a bunch of jocks. We don't know anybody. We're kind of freaked out, so we decide to split. This is mom's brand new fucking car, okay? Ford Mustang, brown interior, 5.0, whatever. So we get to this light, okay? And we're the first ones at the light. There's a car behind us with all these guys at the party. And they're like revving their engines to race us, right? So Richie, being the fucking idiot that he is, because he's a fucking idiot, notices and I was like, nothing, never. So Richie decides to gun it, so he guns it, and he's taking the left to the light. It's two lanes going this way, two lanes going that way, with a big fat meat in the middle. He takes a left, he slams into the curb, he slams into the right curb, slams into the median, and we like wobble off into the left lane. He's like, oh my god, he's totally freaking out, my mom's car, I'm totally freaking out. He doesn't know what to do. I'm like, okay, just keep it cool. We'll put on the hazards and we'll pull it over in the right lane. So we pull it over. No, we can't pull it over because we bent the axle. So it's stuck in the left lane, right? So we leave the car. We abandon the vehicle with the hazards on, though, which was my idea. Hazards on, vehicle in the left lane, 1:30 at night and it's raining. So we go back to this house. We tried to call his mom, but we took the phone off the hook. We tried to call his dad, but the answering machine is on. So we tried to call a tow truck, but we can't find one. So I decided to go out to the car to wave people by. And I get there, and five other cars have hit Richie's car. It's like, it's the size of this monitor wedge right here. It's totally tiny and ruined. And Richie comes out, and he starts crying. And I got put on restriction longer than he did. Because we had to call my mom to come pick us up. So this song's for Richie.
Yeah!
everything up tonight.
Thank you.
thank you very much for coming to see us play. I think we're playing tomorrow night, like right down the street too. We're opening up for Lords of Acid. Well, I know nothing about, but I'm sure they're great. So, hope you guys have a happy Halloween and everyone takes Lords of Acid because that's the best time to take Halloween. Halloween's the best time of the trip. I'm not liable for anyone freaking out, you know. Because I don't do drugs, I quit 8 years ago. None. Whippets! That's it, just whippets. Thank you very much for coming to see us play. We'll come back again, I promise. This is our last song, it's called You Lay On.
Just want to without you. Thank you.
me on a week. Oh, that song's fun. I'll stick around.
Happy birthday to you.